I think it's closer to being intuitive than something that can be codified. It amounts to a kind of taste. Mm-hmm. Some people talk about scientific taste.
Right.
And in the case of looking for the LPS receptor, this was just something that I felt would be wonderful to find. Maybe in the same way that someone can look at a banquet table loaded with food and hone in on some item that looks particularly delicious and choose to go after that. It amounts to that. I can't really be too much more specific.